Hello guys, welcome to our channel Tutorial Driver, and in this video we will learn how to add music to your Roblox game. Firstly, you have to go to the search panel of Windows and type Roblox Studio. Now click on open. Now click on my game and select the game you want to add music to. It will take some time to load the game. After the game has loaded, click on the plus button on the right side of workspace. Then type sound and left click on sound, then left click on sound again, and the properties section will open on the bottom right corner. After that, from the playback section, set it to a looped, and playing should be ticked as well. Now on the left side in the toolbox section, select sort by audio. And in the search panel, search for background music, then hit enter. Now you can choose any music that you want. I'll choose this music, so right click, then copy asset ID. Then on the properties again, in the assets tab, you will find a sound ID. Just paste the sound ID there, then hit enter. Now if I play the game, after loading into the game, the music will start playing on its own. Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and see you in the next video.